14th.
So, yeah, as I'm watching the game, you know, watching my Sixers play or whatever. And Embiid. Embiid just don't give a fuck about nothing. Like, I mean, he my man and all, but he is definitely gonna get caught up on this though. But damn, little peep though. Peep.
11 and 10.
This is right after the game.
Thanks, Sue. Joel, how important for you was it to come back here to your home, Wells Fargo Center, and play like you guys did as a team tonight?
Yeah, that was the goal. Bounce back from the shitty game we had against the Spurs. we need a better job.
Yo, he don't even care. Like,
as a team tonight.
Yeah, that was the goal. Bounce back from the shitty game we had against the Spurs. We need a better job, especially in that third quarter.
Yo, oh my God, yo.
Oh
man, my man Embiid, man, he's
the
best,
bro. Do you feel like you are just more and more dominant game by game?
Those Sixers, man, Sixers Nation.
It doesn't matter. It's all about winning.
Trust the process.
As long as